Welcome back to Celeste. We are now on chapter 5, which I think is getting close to the end. I'm not entirely sure. Oh man, look at this place! Feeling adventurous? I don't know. It looks pretty dark in here. In there. More like a nightmare than an adventure. I'll just take a quick peek, snap a few photos. This place must be ancient. Theo, wait. My Instapix followers are gonna eat this up. There's no way this ends well. Let's follow him anyways. Nothing's moving. Oh! Mirrors in this game. This is Theo's phone. Oh crap. Don't panic, Katsuri. Maybe it just fell out of his pocket. Give it back to him when I find it. That's how I do it. Thank you. get through this spot. Thank you. okay? Thought those were one and done. Go. Why are you inside a mirror? I'm pretty sure you're the one in the mirror. What happened? I was taking a nonchalant mirror selfie. You know, it's your boy Theo in an ancient temple, no big deal. Hashtag blessed. Next thing I know, I wake up lying on the ground. What's it look like over there? How can I find you? It's real dark and weird, and there's something coming. I'm feeling a strong inclination to run away. Be careful, okay? Oh, that was not what I thought it was. Oh. We don't need no strawberries. Oh. Dang it. Okay, we got two out of that. Probably was not what it needed. That was easy. Oof. We don't need to be here. No B-side on this one. I don't know what's going on here. Save and quit right here. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.